You're too kind. Guoba, what are you doing?
No.
Guoba's eating the...
Those were Kuching's. How could you steal them while she wasn't looking?
Oh, my golden shrimp balls.
Bad panda, bad!
Huh?
You ate every last one? Oh, Guoba, we've been through this. When we're with friends, you gotta be on your best behavior, okay?
I'm so sorry, Kuching. I promise I'll make it up to you.
What's the big deal? We can just get another plate. After all, it's Yunxiao's treat today.
It's not the same, though. The moment's gone. Sure, you can eat something else, but you can never go back and change the feeling of despair as your food is snatched away from right under your nose! The dining experience is a trinity of emotion, food, and atmosphere, and you've got to have all three to make it work!
I have to say, now that you mention it, that is a very accurate appraisal of the situation.
I'm gonna make it up to you, Kuching. Is there anything you want to eat? Anything at all? Whatever it is, I'll make it for you!
I don't have high hopes for this, but equally I don't want her feeling guilty. Okay, I'll let her do this for me. If you insist, there is one dish that perhaps you could try making for me. It's an old recipe from my grandfather's notes.
No problem. May I see it?
I'll get it to you when we're back in Liyue Harbor. Traveler, have you finished eating? Before we do anything else, let's head back to Liyue Harbor. I need to fetch something.